Okay, come here,
I
Mara.
already shot Ragnar.
Guys, please don't shoot each other. Make sure your
Tack,
kits are safe first.
Right
Tack,
there.
I'm about to send you something
Oh.
fucking amazing.
Tacking.
Bear, come back here.
No, I'm good.
Oh, you asked. Come on.
Oh, it's whatever.
Oh.
Interact is gone.
To the alley.
Also, helmet cams might be advisable. Because people will disappear.
Whatever, my helmet cam's starting to work.
Well,
good. Time to disappear.
I can't see helmet cameras, so big oof.
Attack, check the DMs.
User left your channel.
Chris, that picture's 2.1.
User joined your channel.
That's fucking great
yours,
looking,
Greg.
Dude.
I got yours. Can see him.
Right.
Use the C tab.
I'm happy.
No, it's not that.
I'm
it's
happy.
Just...
I don't give a fuck what's happening on this during this app. I'm happy.
So why is it got Windows XP?
User left
your
joined
channel.
Your channel.
All right. Hopefully, Daddy gets on soon. Ah, speak of the fucking devil, and they shall appear.
So I'm not bringing RTO because I'm gay.
All right, there we go. I have posted my success.
I see.
Also, Tech, why are you wearing an RTO backpack when you know the radio comps are shoddy down there?
Because I want to do some dramatic stuff.
And time to turn down my music. All time to turn it all the way down.
Not all the way down. You gotta have the like creepy shit.
Creepy shit.
And
there
we go.
It's
like a millimeter. That you show this
modified one.
So who the fuck messaged me?
What does that mean?
Well,
like, why the fuck did you?
Well, yes,
me?
But
no.
Actually, no.
Like, why did you send me a message in the arm on the tablet and saying no?
Because you were gonna send me a message. That's where I assumed you were going to send said message.
I wasn't talking about fucking Armor 3 DMs.
Make sure you guys have,
I realized that.
Light matched you. Hold on, let me find it.
Rude, I was in the middle of typing a attacking message. Refuse to wear a helmet cam, fuck you.
Looks like you all do indeed
have. Do I not have a helmet cam?
Oh, you do.
No, you do. I think so, anyway.
I swear one of these.
Oh, not red.
It's just me
Why?
Who's not
Blue.
Wearing a helmet cam because I fucking
Blue.
Refuse.
Why?
Blue.
Why?
Who's the best?
Oh. People are odd sometimes.
There, that's
Blue
my response
green.
To your no.
Why ask everyone to carry a blue chem light on them, okay?
That's
Why blue? Are we gonna have like a rave down there?
Oh,
every color
no,
of the rainbow?
It's...
Are we gonna have like different squad members with different colors?
That might
be. Fucking crisis color coordinated. Yes, kindergarten level organization,
so,
boys.
Like,
you finally done it.
I just want us
Green
all blue,
means
so.
Medic. Yellow means squad lead. Yay!
Could work.
Grade
oh,
school
you,
level yeah. organization. You finally did it, guys. Mm.
Alright, where's red?
Alright,
you know what? You know what? Just to piss people, just to piss Tack off, right, where's their IR?
Holy Christ. Thank you, Amiru. Thank you.
What?
Thank you.
There.
I'm actually wearing blue.
There. I'm wearing a chem light. You only need night vision to see it.
Of course.
I'll wear blue.
All right, gamers. We got 4 minutes, so be ready.
Oh. No, we have the Mando coming. I think.
Oh, there's Daddy.
User
oh,
channel.
As soon as you guys are ready, make sure everyone has their kits, and then
hey,
meet me over here.
Greg, there's someone up in,
it's Kilma, it's another guy,
game.
Don't worry.
Who is that?
It's Kilma, he's a good friend.
Oh, okay.
Remember, we open these ops up.
Forgot.
So, in case you haven't noticed, they're here on the Metro Underground map, which is happened to be, anyway, the Metro Underground map is where we have built this. I've modified it slightly to make it more Star Wars-ish. I'll probably drop a link in the description because it's such an awesome map. I've modified it bit by bit. Crash ship, and they're essentially here investigating a colony that was specifically for mining plasteel, what they make clone trooper armor out of, and it's gone dark. It mines for, you know, dramatic sake, 20% of the Republic's plasteel in entirety, and it's been dark for over a month. That's still broken. And I hate the new Ace medical system because these guys are going to die quickly. So this is the entire map. It's insane. It's in VR, so it goes pitch dark when it does get dark. It's fucking mental. I have a bunch of radio jammer droids at various spots, so they might go dark. And then the enemies for this are going to be Experiment 610 and Experiment 610-2. As fun fact, SCP-610 is the flesh that hates. This is essentially a kind of biological experiment that was going on down here. It's not like some ancient evil or any shit. It's actually, like, experiments in this entire section that should not exist to the mining colony. So that will be fun. Oh, what fun that will be. Go back over there until everyone is ready, por favor. It's fine.
Jack, you know I don't listen to you.
I know you're fine.
User joined your channel.
No, I like, wait, we're missing someone. I just start looking on. Oh, there you are.
God, that never works. Okay, there we go. It finally worked. Time to give everyone med perms.
Oh. Denying that shit quickly. So God's a cluster.
Oh, make sure Kilma knows no flash, no night vision.
No flashlight, no night vision.
And make sure Daddy knows that. And Daddy probably shouldn't bring his jetpack. Cause underground it'll fuck him. I'm going over there to save myself. You must go in with a flashlight. If you find one down there, you can use it.
Wait, his pilot helmet has night vision in it.
No, it doesn't.
It doesn't. These are LS.
Oh, okay.
But Daddy, I wouldn't recommend the, you're gonna be running with infantry because we can't exactly fly underground very effectively anyways.
Talent's accepted.
And I wouldn't recommend the jetpack because you might, like, slam into the wall and then glitch out of reality into the back rooms.
Ah, okay, so I'll change it.
That would be unfortunate. Kilma, good to have you. Welcome.
Nice.
I forgot which backpack is it?
I cannot remember. We normally use the mercenary backpacks, but use, honestly, whatever. It's not too restricting or anything. Just don't use the magma black hole jetpack, and we're good, really.
It's a black hole jetpack, got it.
Yeah. Anything works.
That pack is gonna go off.
That's all good.
No, I don't want to accidentally have space.
I wouldn't want to accidentally jettison myself through the wall into the back rooms either.
Here, hold on.
Also remember, no night vision unless you find it down there, so just bring flashlights and highlights to attach to yourself. This is for maximum spooky!
Which is why I'm gonna bring all the fucking...
Yeah, this is totally anachronistic.
Just whatever, guys. Whenever you're all ready, make sure you're all ready, and we will start momentarily because we just hit start time. I'll be over there waiting for you. Whenever you're all ready, come and meet me, and we shall begin.
Don't care.
We don't care.
And make sure structure is, you know, organized.
He wants to record it.
Dude, you're totally fine. It's not like we'll sue you. You're fine.
I like that.
I'm recording it. No reason they shouldn't. I don't care. It's all good. they want to do it, that's totally fine. I don't mind. Alright. Well, in any case, we appear to be just about ready. And we can begin momentarily.
I don't even have my radio. That's fucking stupid. It's the basic shit.
Make sure you guys have radios.
We're going 100.
Wait, the HUD can give you night vision? The fuck?
What?
It's not night vision. Are you using the Optray HUD? It doesn't give you night vision.
Testing.
Leave me, Charlie.
I can already hear the canes from this distance. We're not that far. The fuck?
Oh no.
I also love the fact how I'm the only one who refuses to wear blue.
I'm not wearing blue right now.
I'm wearing any.
I'm talking about the chem lights. Like how I fucking refuse to wear a blue one.
I wanted red, but like.
No. We got a Mando here to help us out due to the, let's just say, not low manpower, but we'll have the Mando here to help us out due to the ridiculous.
You can do what I always do.
No, what do I say? Due to the need for secrecy in this operation and the ability to hire someone who's really, really good at this kind of black market type shit. No, God, what do I say? This is off the books. We're not supposed to be here, so it's fine.
You have no effect on me.
Right.
Of course, if TAC tells me to take it off, I'm just gonna go, no. I'm gonna have fun with the other boys.
This'll be fun. Who's leading today?
I'm gonna go try some chicken while we're waiting. Either Rag or Pred, and they're the lieutenants.
They gotta decide. Rag? Alright, he yelled Rag. Rag, you're leading today. Get everyone sorted.
And I don't have an LR, so I'm actually... I'm not...
Remember, guys, remember, there is a thing where it saves the frequency, so you're totally able, if someone dies, to just rip the LR off their back and say, oh my god, help me. You're totally allowed to do that.
But, like, I'm saying, like, I kind of yell on the LR, so I'm gonna just stop.
Hey, is your mic muted, by the way? Or you just died? Oh, there we go.
Oh.
Gather around, gentlemen. Haven't a second to lose.
I'm looking like a smurf already.
Fucking refuse.
That's so much ammo.
Just love the fact that we're just a semicircle around.
Gentlemen, we haven't a moment to lose. We're here on Rugosa for one reason, and one reason only, if I don't alt-tab. So, we have a mine underneath here that was a colony we had started up off the books to mine plasteel. This specific place was so incredibly rich with it, we were getting about 20% of our plasteel alloy from it. If you don't know, it's the main ingredient used in the armor you're wearing. Incredibly vital to our war effort. Approximately 1 month ago, we lost all transmissions, and judging by the flaming wreckage of a ship over yonder, things aren't looking too good. No bodies have been found, no radiant transmissions have been able to breach down there. We're sending you guys in as first contact investigation forces. Seems to become kind of radiation going down there, pretty typical in mining, very dangerous practice, though it's jamming up the radios and night vision just a bit, so you've all been equipped with high light strobes and flashlights. We also have a Mandalorian bounty hunter with us today to assist due to the off-the-books nature. It's good to have someone with that kind of expertise. He'll be here as some sort of experience and guide to assist us in any way. He's also being compensated greatly for it. Do not lose him. Treat him as if he's one of your own. Rag will be leading you in today's operation. We have several objectives. I don't know how you guys want to, you know, go them in order or do whatever you'd like. As long as you get them all done, we should be good. Rag, I will leave it to you. Good luck, gentlemen. May the force be with you.
Force okay. A bunch of pooey if I say.
Hush.
Doesn't exist.
How good was splitting up? Like, two teams of three? Okay. You good with that?
So, okay. I guess, Amaru, you coming with me?
Yeah, I guess I'll go with
Rag,
I
like attack with
Jack
you.
me, Rag Daddy, Vers, and Pred, Kalima, and Arnas.
Hey, you got something special here. I got more filters than all y'all, so you can.
Yeah,
y'all
want to do that?
Just so you guys know, we are rappelling down because the entrance shaft was crashed, so you're gonna have to rappel down into total darkness. Someone needs to go in first.
Hey,
I'll
I'm
go
saying
in.
The Mando
I'll
Predator,
best.
Wait.
Best.
Hold on, I'll go.
Alright, come here, Daddy. Good luck, gentlemen.
Alright, Daddy, you go first. I declare you Spartan kicked off the plank.
Of course, I get night vision as I'm Zeusing.
Oh
but.
God, the lag is trying to get here.
Lag.
Oh God, the lag.
Don't repel multiple people at once, please.
We got a spare Camelite.
We got some. We can give you some once we get down there.
Right. We'll go next.
One down.
The lag. Gun attack. Why do you want us to go through this hell?
Where is it? Oh shoot, never mind.
Find it.
I'll be back. Space all boosting out.
Made it down to the bottom.
Great. Going next?
Next.
Made it.
Oh, yes, there's the triangle. There's the
triangle.
Hello, check.
Liam, Charlie.
Make sure once you all get down there, make sure you use as a unit. We have no idea what might be down there. If you do split up, make sure you have constant radio communication. Things may get spotty down there. Good luck, boys.
Anybody?
I really like this lag.
You may need a Zeus healer for that one.
No. I'm bound.
Slowly go down. Just slowly go down.
Bouncing. Like bouncing on the road.
That's lag.
That's lag, mate. Just go down slowly. Just go down. Just go down.
I'm holding down.
Ooh, quick question. What are we expecting?
Hell on Earth.
Droids?
We're looking for Confederacy involvement, though we have no idea what it could be. It could be anything. It could be spice runners. It could be smugglers. We don't know.
It's not just going down. I'm holding the button. Oh, there you go.
Well, you be lagging my game.
We're all lagging. Apologies for that.
No, you good. Don't worry, Tack. There we go.
He's grabbing his stuff again. This is going to be really, really good. Because, yeah, this whole facility, it's awesome. Here, one second. Let me show you what it looks like on the inside here. Just a long, dark, completely dark tunnel. No night vision or anything for anyone. They just need to slowly get down. I can't teleport them in, and I'm going to block it off with an earthquake if they're far enough.
Back over here, and I just see Rag plummet. I come back, and I see Rag just plummet.
Help. You gotta repel. It's either that or death.
Owie.
Ornos, go down already.
Doing anything.
Fuck, you idiot. By the way, you're not safe to just walk down. You have to rappel multiple times, FYI.
After your display button thinking that you were invincible and died instantly? Yeah.
You gotta make sure Diddy doesn't walk off. He's currently walking further into the chamber.
Diddy, don't walk in.
Oh yeah, that one guy. I'm still sad we couldn't send him down. We're just fucked with Manacle and a flashlight.
Once you all get down one time, I'll place a TP pole.
I think that would be best for the current situation since how much lag is going on.
Yeah, I think this is just the round.
Yeah, don't worry, I'll teleport you all down once that happens. But you all have to get down there successfully.
How the fuck? How did Arnos die?
How did Rag die? This is not.
You're getting killed by the ropes because you're doing it too quickly, one after the other.
Okay, then we'll just. Alright, fine. Pred, go.
My FPS just to catch up. It's down to 5 and 6. I'm just gonna wait until they hit the bottom.
Yeah, but they're dead, aren't they?
Oh, because I mean, someone's still repelling because there's lag.
Why is it repelling with them?
Someone who is the squad lead is repelling currently. I can see the icon.
There you go.
Moving.
Alright, you're good. Frames.
Oh, that's what tells you it's fine. What's going on?
Medics.
He just fell.
Am I not allowed to be a medic, Tech?
You can be.
I just saw something. Right hand side of my screen. Okay.
Okay, guys, just so you know, I'm placing a TP pole here because one of you got down.
Oh my god, finally.
One of us got down there, so we're going to
Good luck, dudes. It's right there. Middle of the road.
Oh my god.
TP pole at the middle of the road. TP pole at the middle of the road. Since one of you made it down, you can all just go down now.
User left your channel.
Middle of the road, where?
Next to me!
User joined your channel.
Lag.
Once you're all down there, make sure you have constant communication.
Oh god.
Command.
We hear you. What's going on?
Okay, this is just glitched. It's just glitched.
No, everyone else made it down. Try again. Wait for Kilma, please. Be advised, please make sure anyone has constant checks. Let's say every 10 minutes, everyone call out over short range, sound off, just in case. Make sure we use as one group and no one gets too far ahead on their own. Be advised, what's the current status of the entrance tunnel? Be advised, do you copy? What's the current status of the entrance tunnel? I'm trying my best. Be advised, anyone down there copy, what's the current status of the entrance tunnel? Be advised, anyone copy down there? Oh, hell yeah, if those are already kicking in, this is gonna be a bloody fun. almost no comms, off the books, everything going to shit. That's what this is gonna be. Hell yeah, this looks awesome, holy fuck. Oh, that's fucking awesome, dude. This looks great. Ha ha. Now this is a deep, dark, abandoned area. Be advised, do you copy down there? Split up, look for clues.
User left your channel.
Oh God, Arnos, no. Arnos is like DCing heavy right now. Oh shit, Pred's going. Alright, splitting up. Those three are going there. Arnos is on his own. There is some geothermal activity still going on here. This is not the power generator. Does anyone copy down there? Hello? Does anyone hear us? Hello? Hello, hello? You guys copy? Shit, we're losing them. Oh boy. This is great looking. I love it. Big important door. Don't just open it. Wait a second.
User joined your channel.
Arnos, no. It's Brick. Gotta have all attention. All attention in the bloody world. Tension. That's what I want. Arnos! Arnos is there. Oh my god, he sees him. He saw them. He needs to go. There's Arnos. About to head out. Alright, he's gone. These guys realize this is a dead end. Because it is. A dead end. Tension. Is anyone copy down there? Hello, this is ground team. Hello, does anyone copy? Oh my god, that's even more perfect. They have to wait, they can't just put it right back online. Here's a way to get to it though. Are they gonna wait? I hope they wait. Is anyone copy? Hello, this is Surface Team. Civilian, run at them.
Standing by.
I can run by. I hope one of them was looking in infrared. See that they react. To God, one of them was looking in infrared. So, so. Okay, they're all meeting up again. The boys are back. Oh god, Marilyn Rag is still on the way. It's awesome so far. Anyone copy down there? Hello? This is on short range transmitting. Anyone copy? Hello? This is ground command. Drop. Transmitting on short range. Does anybody copy? Hello. This is surface. This is command. Transmitting on long range. Anyone copy? Hello. Does anyone copy down there? Kilma's going on his own. Are they going back or something? Where's Kilma going? I'll do it again.
Standing by.
Come on, Siv. Be fast. single body. It's an IG. It is an IG. What are you doing? Do you not see it? This music's really good. This is surface team. Does anyone copy down there? Are radio transmissions getting through? Now they need to start seeing shit. Generator still needs to be turned on. The tracks. Does anyone copy down there? This is surface team.
User left your channel.
Oh,
user
shit.
Joined your channel.
Where are they going? Oh, oh, oh! Oh shit, oh? I think they found their way in. I think they might have. Still trying to. There is a way to get to it through there. I hope they know that. They did it. They did it.
User left your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Christ.
God, what did they bloody?
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
I need to place them now, otherwise I won't get to. These are, the quote-unquote monsters that they're looking for right now. You'll be in the final chamber. time to start is 3 minutes. Yes, the time to start is 3 minutes. To start is 3 minutes. Does anyone copy? Anyone at all? Does anyone copy? This is Surface Team trying to get a transmission down. Repeat. Does anyone copy over LR?
User left
User
your
joined your channel.
Good.
The way back up must be destroyed. Come on, let me in.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Does anyone copy down there? This is command. Oh, fuck's sake. Fuck, fuck, fuck.
User left your channel.
God damn it. So just the issue with using these kind of maps, but that's fine.
User joined your channel.
At the end of the day.
No.
User left your channel. User left
your
channel.
Your channel.
User in your channel timed out. User left your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
Boy.
Does anyone copy down there? Repeat. I repeat, does anyone copy? Fuck off with this lag! Cannot do a thing with it here. Come on, don't crash on me now. We're this far into it, you can't crash yet.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Holy fuck, it's dark out here.
Yeah, it is.
How's it going, you using your night vision?
It's pretty fun.
Do I have to make my way all the way back down?
Yes, I can't teleport you in.
I'll take that as a maybe?
It's a yes, I cannot teleport you in.
E.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Supposed to be in that area. You're in the back rooms now, you fools. You're not supposed to be over here.
User left your channel.
Fucking idiot. That's the outside, Kilma. Kilma. See the outside.
User joined your channel.
They're like staying there out of fear or some shit now. Does anyone copy? Repeat. This is biannual transition from the surface. Does anyone copy down there? This is a biannual transmission from the surface.
User
anyone copy down
channel.
There?
User joined your channel.
This is a biannual transmission from the surface. Does anyone read transmission down there?
Don't even know why
user
I'm trying this, but
channel.
Hello?
User joined your channel.
Hello?
Be advised, you guys hear transmission? What the hell's been going on down there? We've lost communications with you for the past hour. What is happening?
Hello? Command?
Be advised, do you copy? Hello?
We hear you.
Okay, what the hell's going on down there? Status update. We haven't heard anything from you guys.
User left your channel.
Damn it, Rag!
User joined your channel.
Command, this is...
Be advised, what's going in down there?
We seem to found some sort of base in the tunnels.
Those are the individual... Look on your fucking map next time, please. Those are individually the living quarters. We asked you to search them. Did you find anything?
We didn't find anything of interest besides a little medical facility they had. And whenever we left, we saw some creature holding a blaster.
User left your channel.
Understood. If you find anything else, please let us know. These earthquakes
user
are getting really,
channel.
Really, really more frequent. We don't exactly want
so
to cave
sorry,
in
but...
onto you. Be advised, do you copy down there? Do you still copy?
Thank you. User left your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Anyone copy? Checking again. Hello, hello. Anyone copy? Checking again. Hello, hello.
This is Rag. 1-1.
Be advised, what's going on? We're looking at your locators. You're currently in a spot. You're currently in a spot where there should not be any road, as marked on map. They weren't supposed to dig any further than where you are now. Is there some kind of cavern?
Yeah, there's a railroad. Railway.
Understood, they must have expanded
User
more than needed.
Channel.
I don't know why they God damn it, Rag. Anyone else copy? Hello?
User joined your channel.
They must have burrowed further than they needed to.
Okay, firm.
Any
also...
idea what's going on with the other squad?
No idea. We haven't been able to contact them. Though, we do believe they were in a firefight of sorts. We heard blaster shots going off.
Understood.
Also sounds like Geonosian blasters.
Understood. Geonosians could not even survive on the biology of this planet, so I don't think it's that. But in any case, continue moving. The geothermal actions of this are making it very hard for us to even communicate with you at this point. Collapsed. Kilma, why? Just ignore it. A few other sites on the map. Please ignore them.
User left your
channel.
User joined your channel.
boxes of litter. Hey. Yes, sorry. My bad. Don't miss it, don't miss it, don't miss it. Civilians, men, doctor. I don't know what they're doing. Arnos is going back here. I'll have him fall from up here. Saw that shit. What is he sending me? I'm gonna eat your ass. No. There was something we needed here. We didn't find it. No, they're fine. Fucking hell, Arnos! Fucking hell, what the shit, Arnos? It's us, Jesus Christ! Huh. Jesus, what the fuck? There's a file folder. There's a file folder right there. You guys are fucking blind. Because Daddy's standing on the thing.
User left
User
your
joined your channel.
Make sure you can grab it. Covered documents. We have our recovery team coming to pick you up. Stalled position. Advise, do you copy? Repeat, ground team, do you copy? This is ground team.
This is
ground
one.
Team. Be advised, hold on, could you put on speakers? We need to talk to everyone down there. This is emergency.
Hey, firm, give me a second.
Guys.
Okay, you're on speakers.
Y'all hear me, alright?
Okay, we hear you.
All right, hello everyone. Be advised, it appears the entranceway and the only entranceway that isn't under 50 tons of rock has currently caved in due to the geological activity in the area. We do have a rescue team coming for you. Whatever the hell's going on down there, we do have rescue coming. Just hold on. Repeat, no matter what happens, you need to hold on. Help is on the way. Repeat, you need to make camp and hold on. The only one left is fucking Kilma, of course. Ah, that was... You need to hold on. We have
user
help
left
coming.
User left your channel. User left your channel.
I mean, fucked up experiments
user left
off
your
the grid.
Channel.
Oh my god.
Hey, what is it? Was that the whole mission?
User
yeah.
joined your channel.
That was
cool, user
man.
Moved to your channel.
Let me leave and rejoin.
User disconnected from your channel.
So what'd you guys find?
Well,
I know there's a part. There's gotta be.
Yeah, there.
User joined your channel.
Also, just in case you might want to disconnect and reconnect to TeamSpeak.
Yeah.
That's right.
Oh? Deep.
So what happened there?
Well.
We're trapped underground and we're currently waiting for rescue. Or do you want to be adventurous? Do you want to be adventurous and keep going further deep into the hell?
Well,
that's the real question.
I feel like we don't have any choice, dude. What we're gonna do is wait for the rescue team to get to us.
Kinda, you know,
nah, that's being
awesome. Hello.
Also,
y'all hear me?
By the way,
we hear you.
All right. The team speak and rejoin it.
It's
weird,
so it's this
weird
glitch
glitch
that, you know, just
channel.
In case.
I don't have a weird glitch.
From your channel.
Good, we're all good then. Alright, I think we're all good then. We'll wait for Amaro to come back, and then we'll be good.
Lindsay right. Killima?
User joined
yeah.
your
mother name.
Alright,
okay.
Gamers. Let's get down to business. You moved in on an off-the-books mission on Rugosa, of all places, where we had a major victory towards the beginning of the Clone War, yet fate brought us back. We are specifically here, to investigate a colony that had been dark for an entire month. You moved down, were able to go, but apparently the radiation down there was so bad, it's not incredibly bad to you or lethal or anything, but it completely fucked with your radios. It was on and off, and only when you got deeper in were you even able to get somewhat of radio communications. Rag and his squad got the power back on, so there was... God damn it, Arnos. God
joined
damn
your channel.
Okay,
that's
so you moved in, yada, 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 yada.
Daddy.
Oh. Daddy.
God,
what?
Sorry. And then, finally...
Into your mic.
Oh, sorry.
It's fine. And then, you finally went in, you got the power back on, you moved in, you worked up together, and then you separated. There's the long, giant central railroad shaft that was used to transport the minerals. It looks like Predator's team actually completely disregarded that and went straight for the place where there was supposed to be no construction, but it turns out they had quite literally kept burrowing for some unknown reason. They went in there as Rag and team investigated the east living quarters. They found nothing there except some weird medical facility.
Hey, Tech.
Nothing super of note. And then they found... One second. Then they found some kind of creature that ran away from them whenever they saw it. They didn't shoot at it or anything, and then it disappeared. You guys went down the shaft and went into the deep mining area where they were mining a lot of their
user
shit.
Disconnected from your channel.
Right.
Just roll with it.
And then, I'll tell Rag afterwards. And then, specifically, you guys found some kind of creature. They seemed to be biomechanically augmented. They were using some kind of sonic weapon technology similar to Geonosians. You were able to dispatch them fairly quickly, but there was quite a few of them. It was very odd to find. Then as you guys were investigating, Rag decided to head down the tunnel again and went after you guys. I was on and off the comms with Rag every once in a while saying, hello, 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 are you there? What's going on? Nothing's going on up here. The geothermal activity is getting more and more. There's more and more. That sort of thing getting cut off over and over again. And then you guys met up. A scientist had fell from the rafters above and had a document with him. He apparently, it was something along the lines of, I can't even remember what it specifically said. It was something along the lines of, Experiment 610 is going really well. The front organization known as the Mine isn't preventing any issues. We can keep it running even after the Clone War. If you don't know what a front organization
user
is, it's
channel.
An organization that goes on top of another thing to hide what they're actually doing. And then you... basically just heard one final transmission, an SOS, before it got cut off completely. The shaft, the entrance to it, has gotten caved in. We need you to stay calm, stay where you are, we are coming
hey,
to rescue you,
up.
Stay, whatever's going on, that kind of thing. Oh, fuck off, Predator. Predator gets it. But, that's essentially...
I've seen the number 610, I'm like, you motherfucker, I knew there was a reason why we had those patches.
In any case, that is specifically the whole shindig. That's the first of the series, of course. I'm just going to go top to bottom. Please rate it out of 10. Story, visuals, and gameplay. I know there were some spots where you could physically, and I know that Kilma encountered this more than anyone else. There were spots on that map. It's super in-dev. It's an old Metro map that I repurposed for this. There are straight-up spots where you can walk out and see the abyss of the map.
Yeah, no,
there
I
are some areas
too.
where you can do ladders
well.
And you can ladder into the floor and stuff like that. I know
you
that,
mean,
but then
gas?
Again,
it's swamp gas. So swamp
yeah,
gas.
Exactly. But with a map this big, with this big a map fuzz, and I just want to say I hope it was fun. I hope you did have fun. Let's just do the feedback top to bottom of the team speak order. Rag.
Yeah, I mean, I thought it was pretty fun, even though I didn't shoot anything. That was pretty fun.
Should have went with us, boy.
Yeah.
Then of course we won't find power. Fuck you.
Is that it, Rag?
Fuck.
Yeah, that's about it. I mean.
Alright, Predator.
Good atmosphere.
The thing that I poked you. Fuck you. Fuck you. I'm gonna delete it.
Alright. Amaro.
Is that the map that you were like you were gonna be like you have a feeling to go down this tunnel. Stuff.
Maybe. No. That was Ghost that was going to do that.
Oh,
I don't actually
okay.
do anything like that. I let you do whatever you'd like. By the way, that tunnel system actually goes on like 3 times the length that you guys explored, so you guys are going to have a fun time.
I liked it. It was a nice atmosphere,
also,
even though
shh,
we did,
Predator.
Even though we didn't shoot anything, but it was an alright atmosphere.
Again, very much exploratory horror map style thing. Not meant to be super combat focused. Next one will be combat focused, very much so. Think
really
like 7 days to die.
Because we screw up a whole hornet's nest of underground beings that probably we shouldn't have messed with the game with.
I mean, me, Pred, and Daddy saw one of them, but we didn't open fire.
Oh,
but we
I actually
killed a whole mess
I had
of
a
them, so.
I have a question for that.
One second, I'm gonna go through Arnos first, then we'll get to you. Sorry, one second. Arnos, go ahead.
I don't have much to say. Built some things, that was kind of cool, but yeah, visuals were alright. I wish it was a little bit darker though, that would have been cool, but
that was as
yeah,
dark
it was...
as I could get it.
Besides that, yeah, fun.
Alright, Daddy.
Alright, that creature, was that a flood? Was that a
no.
flood creature? That wasn't from like the Halo.
It's actually
blood.
Reaper.
No, the actual yeah, it's actually a cannibal Reaper from Mass Effect.
Ah, dang it. Okay.
Yeah,
I thought it was a husk. If I'm gonna
and
be honest.
I know what he's trying to do with it. And
he
oh,
knows my inspiration.
You.
Predator got it like fucking instantly. He just PMs me a link to what it's from.
Is that the flesh that hates? Is that what that is?
I'm not. Nope. Don't give it. Don't. I'm not gonna say anything, Tank. If you say anything, I will break your kneecaps.
I'm not saying anything. Anything else, Daddy? What'd you think?
That's pretty good. I like the first part of it. I can't wait for the second part, if there is a second part.
Well, I'm not just gonna end it here. That would be a non-gamer move.
A very non-gamer move.
All right, Kilma.
It is. All right, that's what I thought it was.
No, I liked it. Like, not very much shooting, obviously, a lot more atmosphere, but no, I think this is a good setup for what is definitely going to be a campaign, from what I can obviously say. I don't know, I don't have a lot of answers, but that's the point.
Alright, anything else anyone would like to declare?
I had a fucking theory as soon as we went down, started going deeper and deeper into the fucking tunnels.
Oh my god.
Like, Predator's group took it so much faster than Rags. Like, they were walking, like, Predators were just, like, kind of bolt sprinting down as fast as they could.
Yeah, we were being very tactical about it, and, like, you
know,
checking
our
sword.
You know how fast we're going? I went fucking, I came up with a theory. The deeper and deeper we go, the more and more the earthquakes get, the harder they get. Which means we're going down a tunnel that leads to something, some BS, or a what-the-fuck moments. That's my
theory.
We'll
see how it goes.
That's my theory, and I'm sticking with it.
We hit it, man. We're freaking mutants.
I hope you guys did have fun. You guys did all have fun, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mission accomplished.